in 2009 that I first listened hard to music, and that moment changed my life forever. That music reflecting my true me, my energy, passion for ecstasy, life, and ladies, because I have a heart in my blood.